The Minister for Gender, Children and Social Protection, Nana Oyelitha, has monitored the registration of 500 elderly persons onto the National Health Insurance Scheme in the Akwapim North Municipality.
His Excellency President John Dramani Mahama, Eddie Bremo. And then, Yebedi and Jumasun Kum Ewaha. What is the region, Minano? Eha, a propon any first municipality, Ayeba, Abedi and Jume Ewaha, is the region. Fiti Kwame Kuma time.
The move is to make healthcare services easily accessible to the elderly. The elderly were drawn from Amanfrom, Okra Kojo, Asinema, Apradi, Akropung and other communities, accompanied by the Chief Executive Officer of the NHIA, Nathaniel Otu, and the Municipal Chief Executive of Akwapim North, George Opari Adu. Nana Oyelitha reiterated that government places premium on the well-being of the elderly, hence the free NHIS registration. As part of this, the ministry has promised to introduce the Eban Elderly Card for the aged in the eastern region. The Akwapim North Municipal Area is the first to benefit from the social protection intervention. It is the aim of the ministry to extend the intervention to the elderly in other communities in the region. As part of the minister's visit to the eastern region, Nana Oyelitha visited the Akwapim Traditional Council to empathize with the family and traditional leaders following the death of the Akwapim Hine Osiadeyo Nana Adodankwa III following his death barely a month ago.
Nana Chiamme, ene mijina ha with areho, mekai, me papa, wa ko fie. Ono eno chire mi bebi a mi fi. Eno chire mi mi fi. Na mi ejuma kakra mano as a lawyer. Inti na menenu wo very good relationship. Eneno yabaha yebeye registration for the elderly. Yebe register elderly waha on National Health Insurance free of charge. Inti yeti asem no, yesi yebe babichia. Meni me brothers, any me sisters are omu yina fiha. Ena yeba no.